But we're here and we're trying to put a pool in the back of my cousin's truck. This is what we got right now. We just went to the dollar store, bought this, and there's the truck.
It's about to be revolutionary.
Now we wait.
Alright, we got the water. We're gonna start filling it up.
Bro, how are we all three gonna fit in here though?
We'll take turns.
One person here, one person on the bed. And then someone could stand up here and belly pop into it.
Oh my god. Your face planted into the bed of the truck.
Do like a.
Cannonball challenge up the top?
What's it called where you dive like this?
Death dive? Death dive off the hood of the truck.
Well, folks, if I haven't said it already, make sure you go subscribe, like, share with friends if you have any.
Do you have bracket straps? I'll strap this so it lifts this up a little
bit. You know, I think parking downtown at Subway, and we all get
like
in.
Like by the gazebo?
Yeah. People would want to BS, bro.
We got our first contestant in the truck pool.
I have like a finger width.
The bed breaks, the frame breaks.
There's gonna be a lot of weight.
No, it actually is.
It'll be fun.
You think your truck can handle that?
Yeah, no. I've hauled yachts with this thing. It powers through first gear all the way.
It'll be at least 2,000 pounds.
Water weighs 62 pounds per cubic foot.
Physics? My hitch is basically touching the ground.
Holy, it wasn't like that before, was it?
No, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I don't know if it's gonna be able to go.
It'll be able to go. I might do a burnout in your driveway, but...
No. Pull forward. We'll see what happens. Yeah, you're good.
Look at half of them is wet.
So it's getting closer to getting filled up. Probably got like another 25 minutes, I'd say. 10-ish, 10, 25, 50 minutes. Who knows before it fills up. If my car was gonna break, I'd want it to break with like something like this happening.
When this breaks, I called it.
Alright. Fair enough.
When we hear GWABAM! And Brody's truck is in two pieces.
We shall see. It.
What's your plan here?
So my plan is we're gonna ratchet strap it so that it pulls the tailgate up, because as you can see, there's more water right here than there is there.
True.
And so if I lift the tailgate up, it'll tilt the water back, causing the gravitational force to make an equilateral and then practically make it even, which if I do this correct, it'll add 75 horsepower.
And lift it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, you gotta drive slower. When you brake,
okay,
you gotta be slower.
Get behind me then.
All right.
You get a brake.
Should we call the cops on him?
That'd be funny.
We're on the main road, guys. We're on the main road. Park it. We're parking. All right, we're getting in now. Damn. Oh my gosh.
Alright. Well, it's the moment we waited for, bro. It's time to hop in. We're here. We're downtown in our small little town. We got the pool posted up here. And we're just gonna chill and have people watch us as we chill in our pool. Alright, vlog, we're here. Say what's up.
What's good?
We really posted up downtown. In the pool, you know what it is, eh? So yeah, no, we're just living our life out here in the old, Davenport, Washington, man. You just love to see it, man. You just love to see people drive by, us having a jolly old good time,
bucks,
man. We're taking entries, $5, you can hop in, cool off, it's a hot day.
We're just living our life, man.
All right, this is it, bro. We're out here.
We've been out here for like two-ish hours. I don't really know. How you feeling?
I feel pretty good. I mean, pretty nice and cool out here. Starting to heat the water up, so that's kind of nice. It's not as cold as it was. We got people driving by honking, yelling at us.
What is
looking
happening?
Good.
My bed is still 23 on my strap. I had dreams of balling on fields and they still writing rap. Trying to put my whole team on the map. We already known in the streets.
All right, vlog. So, our little fun pool time has came to an end. Brody's gonna do some crazy stuff, and the waters should go flying. I don't know. We'll see.
Wait, where are you going? Just follow you?
What?
Follow you?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. What just happened?
Hella water comes out.
You didn't even do anything.
Bro, back up a little bit. Back up a little bit.
Fuck, not one, bro.
It fell out. We gotta go get it.
That was actually kind of sick. Dude, why is he driving like that with that freaking thing in there?
Chat, look at this guy's fit. Can we get a fit check, Brody? So these are Air Jordans, paid about 5K on them. These are Dior pants, paid about maybe $3 for them. This is custom made.
$3 mil?
Yeah.
$3 mil?
No, so this is custom made jersey.
Ooh,
fully custom made. It's one of one. And it's priceless, but if I were to sell it, I'd probably sell it for like hella, like probably like 2-4 mil maybe.
Yeah, that's like at the least though.
Drop 240 on this.
240,
you know what I'm saying? But like, yeah, that's the fit. It's definitely a fit. I mean, not my most expensive fit, but it's still decent, I guess. I mean, it's nothing too much.
But yeah, it's 4th of July weekend. The buzz cut videos, they've been doing great. As you may know, this kid's hair is a little long. So if we get 100 likes on this video, Brody will get a buzz cut. Go like the video. You gotta share this, bro. We gotta get this video to 100 likes, and he will buzz his hair, right?
Yeah.
Yep, yeah. Bro. Sound happy about it, bro. Yeah. It's a good thing. It's a good thing.
Yeah, baby.
I got that. Bro, he's really doing too much for the women.
Yo, what's up?
Hey.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
That's good. Don't worry. I know a spot.
It's currently 92 degrees right now, so we're gonna head out of the water, go swimming for a little bit, because it's hot, man. Here we are, the beautiful Two Rivers. The swim area is packed. I don't even know if we're gonna be able to find a parking spot because there's so many people, but we're gonna make it work. Just what a beautiful place that we live next to. We got a little bit of an adventure because there was no parking, so the park ranger guy wouldn't let us in. So now we had to park at the top. Now we're walking, taking the trail down to the water. Wish us luck.
Bro, look at this man's fit, bro. Look at this guy. Damn.
You see right there, that was the bridge that we were on earlier. So we just gotta go down the hill. I really have no idea if this is even worth it.
It's been 8 days. We haven't had water. I don't know if I can go any longer.
No, it's right there. Now, the hike begins. Damn near 40 days later, we made it down. But we're gonna go to a different beach. So there's one over here. So we're not going over there. We're going over here.
We made it. Well, we're back. We took a little dip in the water. And man, oh man, it was great. It really was.
About to get a little cold start.
Yo, vlog, dude, we really out here, dude. We really chilling out here, dude. Like,
Dude, 4th of July weekend's going crazy, bro.
You know, sometimes in life, you don't get you what you want. Because, you know, I just wanted to sit right there. But they wouldn't let me, so now I'm sitting here. Happy late 4th of July, everybody. You know, stay safe. A lot of fireworks. Don't blow yourself up.
I'm 11. I pull a lot of you-know-who.
But everybody, just follow your dreams. And don't let anybody tell you you can't do something. Because you can. As long as you put your mind and as long as you put your mind to it and you dedicate every day to what you believe in. And just don't let anybody tell you you can't do something, because you can.
The guy right there is handing out beers to everyone going by. That's so 4th of July.
Man, we lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name at the top of his list and a statue.
All right, vlog, we're here. The 4th of July weekend vlog is coming to an end. But right now, I'm just chilling here in our spare bedroom because it's a big bed. And the bed in my room is literally a twin. I'm kind of a big guy, so a twin is just like, it's like, no. So, you know, I'm just like chilling here, watching Family Guy. You know, it's like, what a way to end the night. But tomorrow, I think we're going to get active, getting that mini pool again. But yeah, thanks for watching the video. Like, subscribe, share with your friends if you have any. J Twiz out.